in Victory Lane. You guys are huge NASCAR fans.
Yes.
It's breathtaking. Just the views and all the people here. Everyone's parked outside. The RVs. It's crazy.
Now here comes your family. Ready? All right. Here we go. We will turn it over to our minister. This is Zilkia. Go right ahead, Zilkia.
Okay. Good morning, friends, family. We are gathered here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in the holy matrimony, which is an honorable state and is not to be entered into or advisory of lightning, but reverently, discreetly, and in respect for God. Into this holy state, these two persons present now come to rejoin. If anyone can show just cause why they may not lawfully rejoin together, let them now speak or all together in whatever hope of peace. Robert, Rosemary, I require and charge you both that if either of you know any impediment why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do not confess it. Okay. Robert, will you take this woman to be your wife to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and give her in sickness and in health, and forsaking of others, give thee only to her soul as long as you shall live? Rosemary, will you have this man to be your husband to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor, and give him sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, give thee only unto thee, so long as you both shall live? Anyone gave it the bride away?
I do.
Thank you.
The rings? We'll present them with the rings now. The beautiful handcrafted rings. Look at these. So beautiful.
Okay, Robert.
Robert,
you say aye. Robert, take thee to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. Thereto I plight thee my troth. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Robert Gagnon. Go ahead and give it up. We are live in Victory Lane here at the Daytona International Speedway. It's Loper and Smitty, Robert and Rosemary, and we'll just get just a quick little comment. We'll be breaking it. Officially married. And I'm choking up here, man. This is a long time coming for you guys, and we're just so happy.
My congratulations and my blessings.
Thank you. There we go. Everybody at Daytona, give it up for the new happy couple. It's the morning buzz. We will be back. What a great day.